Sir, a warm welcome to you all. We will be underway very shortly once all the pleasantries are complete. The teams then, Catania against Birkenhead. I'm Peter Drury and this is Jim Beglin. A delight to have him on board.
Thanks, Peter. It's a pleasure and a privilege for me to be here.
As you can see, we've already started here. And it's Rakitic. It's goal kick. If the marquee signing in the starting lineup or indeed on the bench, that's led to some speculation. And Money!
Oh, he did the hard part right, but fluffed the finish.
That was created because of good, lively movement, which pretty much dictated the pass. Sometimes that's exactly the requirement to give you the early edge. Now for more.
Catania are a team you've seen play, Jim. What can you tell us?
They use width to great effect. It keeps defences stretched and crosses arrive before they can get properly set.
Heaves it forward.
Nainggolan.
This could fall anywhere.
Well, the further he went, the more attention he attracted. There was just way too much pressure for him to get the shot away.
Very well to intervene. And it's Dzeko. Now the breakaway. He's away! Tries a through ball. Dzeko. Shoots! They've scored!
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front and they really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
Birkenhead get themselves into the lead.
Well, just listen to the reaction. I think you can hear the approval from the support all around the stadium.
Neymar takes a look up.
Neymar
on a charge down the left. Neymar, great leap! It's bounced out! Had a swing, but it wasn't to be.
Listen, I'm not sure he had to go at that first time, but at least he showed some good confidence.
Panucci. To get on the end of this. Oh, it's taken out. That'll be a foul. Well, the referee has made it pretty clear now that this is his last chance.
Well, he knew what he was taking on there, Peter, and special delivery from the ref.
Down on the touchline, it seems there's going to be a change. Catania making two changes as we speak. And that's been levered clear.
Nainggolan
with the challenge, and he has given away a free kick. Vela. Play for a throw.
Oh, that's not going to go down too well with his teammates.
Vidal
gets good distance on it. Guilty of lacking inventiveness here, it's all broken down. And he's away. Pere, he'll have a dip! He's scored! Two up now, and they are cruising. All over in seconds, that's what they can do to you.
Well, talking about being hit on the break, the ball was in their net before they could even organise their defence. It was fast and furious, and all but unstoppable.
Birkenhead took a two-goal lead, and things should be comfortable from here on in.
Well, at 1-0, this contest was still nicely poised, but now that it's gone to two, mindsets are affected a lot more. Winning belief one way, and that losing feeling the other.
Checo. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Now it's Vela. Vela needed to come up with a better ball.
Well, Peter, his body shape was a giveaway before he made the pass, and its obviousness was appreciated.
Plenty waiting in the middle. And it's hoisted clear. And that's been won straight back. Very good battle there, terrific to watch. Enzo Perez. And it's Vela. Vela with the ball through. Now it's Dzeko. Dzeko, Vela, Vela plays it in, and he just whacks it away. It's a brilliant interception. Iniesta plays it forward. Cavani spreads it towards the left. He's got away. First half is done. What do you look back on the first 45 minutes?
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
Birkenhead go in at half-time on a comfortable two-goal cushion. We're off again. Got a change to either side during the break. Enzo Perez. He's having a look round. Passes it through. Vela plays it in. Knocks it away. Vidal.
promising move, that. Good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy. Out towards the flank, Neymar. Towering header! Good clearance now, can they make something of it? Vidal. He's in, surely! Goes for goal! Oh, surely that deserved better.
It didn't quite come off on this occasion, but it only needs a gentle tweak.
And that's been levered clear. It's Iniesta. Forward tracking back like that, always appreciated by the crowd.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition. And I think he's taken it to another level with his desire to get back and help everyone out.
Oh, good interception. Now it's Neymar. Looks like a good ball through. Cavani! And that wasn't far away.
Oh, it's such a good effort, and maybe the target really should have been hit. To force the issue, but they need to be patient and a little more composed.
Lolito. First substitutions will be coming up pretty soon. Lolito. Cavani. Neymar. Baylor has agreed to yet another extension to his contract. Checo. He's made sure that that won't get through. Marcelo tries to get it forward quickly. To slip it through. Aimed low and direct. Loose ball, who's going to get there? Nadine puts it behind for a corner. Running with the ball at his feet. Story. He's gone out for a throw-in. Now it's Vela. Vela. Ball's loose, who's getting there? With that tackle, ball won cleanly. And it's Neymar. He's left his man. Daniel Carvajal. Checo tries a through ball. Vela is flagged offside.
I thought he might just get the benefit of any doubt then. Peter, to ensure he got himself in the way. It's the kind of commitment we want to see.
He's not going to get that. For a moment, you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. Neymar passes it through. Full-blooded challenge, and it had to be. Cavani showed plenty of zest in getting to the ball, but couldn't quite sort it out. Thiago Silva. Now it's Cavani. He's had a go! Gorgeous from Cavani! Drama at the death! Is there time for one more twist?
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Catania give themselves a chance of a fairy tale finish.
Story goes looking.
So that's it. It is all over.
Birkenhead
win it by the odd goal. Almost nothing in it. Perhaps a draw would have felt fairer. But that's the game, and they have won it at the margin. Your reflections then, Jim.
And it goes to show that when the motivation and tactics are right, anything is achievable. Thoroughly impressed with this.
And with that, it's time for me to thank Jim Beglin and to wish you a very good evening.